Really miss you. I mean, this is almost emotional seeing you guys right now.